It's round 12, here on the 3rd of April, so almost pretty much halfway through the season. And with that, we've got Fitzroy versus a brand new team coming on board to replace Hume FC for the women's season. Noble Park United FC in the red and the blue shorts. Danny Goodell, welcome back to Sirius Futsal. And on the left there, and the first goal goes to Danny Goodell. Getting my Danny's mixed up, but first blood drawn here, and the deadlock is broken earlier on in this game for Fitzroy, Daniela Goodell. As good steal there coming from Goodell, and the strike coming from Diana Frascalzo, and a mishap in the goalkeeper. Koljanen. Good strike there coming from Frascalzo when just couldn't get their hands on it. The goalkeeper finds Goodell. Frascalzo being tackled by two players but still manages to get the ball out. And here's a typical Fitzroy back post passed from Miller Bess, assisting the goal of Danny Goodell. She finds her second of the game. Turnover created that chance, and Miller Best unselfishly finds an open teammate in the far post and passes it on to Danny Goodell. Around and kind of folded the competition in 2019. As Fitzroy looked to take the charge once more, Frascalzo to Miller Best, and then it's Danny Goodell with her hat trick. What a counter attacker that was! It was Fitzroy dominating in the center of the court, all the way down. From Goodell, she had a really good touch there, intercepted the pass, and then it was through from Frascalzo so to Best. Just over 9 minutes to go, and Dronotsky shoots another one. Her first goal of today.
Replay.
So from a side ball, and Chloe Dronotsky just finds that composure, finds a good first touch, and then that angle ball is almost impossible for a keeper to stop. There's Goodell, lines up. Four goals to Daniela Goodell. She's on fire right now. Nothing stopping her. If you provide her any time or space, she will punish you. And that goal, magnificent. Making it almost impossible now for Noble Park to find some chance here for a goal. So Fitzroy coach and managers, Scotty Rogan, and the Flash. I'm sure happy with that goal and performance coming from Danny Goodell, as she sees her fifth goal. Unstoppable right now. Hopefully it's not too serious and that we can see her back on the court soon. Frascalzo. Diana Frascalzo looking to find her second. Paradiso couldn't find her teammate as Goodell. She finds the back of the net again. Six goals to Danny Goodell. She don't usually play for Sirius Futsal, but when she does, she's always got her kicking boots on for Fitzroy. Her pass gets intercepted there. Miller Best did just enough. Chloe Janotsky, the brick wall once more. And Noble Park FC finds their first. Dragana Kiljanen just did enough there and got through the legs of the keeper. So the clean sheet has been broken for Fitzroy. Always protect your near post. As Janotsky finds Goodell. Unselfishly passes it back to Chloe Janotsky. She scores her second. Goodell. Looking to battle it out between her opponent. Frascalzo, can she find another goal? Miller Best does, just in the nick of time. That's the half-time whistle, that is. Fitzroy dominating the game, and Noble Park, they need some answers, and they need it fast. So take a break here, and we'll see you with more action coming right after this. Intercepted, Noble Park can go. This is a chance here. Can they score? They do! Second goal, and it's two goals to Dragana Kojanin intercepted the pass, and then it was just unselfishly finds an open Dragana Kojanin. She twisted it in the first half, but she did try to play a few moments of the game. Nonetheless, Noble Park finds their third. Terrific strike there. Run in front of goal. It's just composure in front of goal now. So the defenders are doing a terrific job, and the attackers, the likes of Andre D'Angelo. She's got a few more seconds than she intended. Frascalzo to Dronotsky. Can she strike it? She's going to go to Frascalzo. And Diana gets her hat trick. First goal for Fitzroy in this half. There she go again. She's got Miller Best. And Miller, oh, look, makes it look way too easy. Noble Park, they've caught a timeout, but you just see the movement coming from Fitzroy. They've got a lot of players on the right-hand side going down the line, and then it's the back post kind of finish from Fitzroy that really hits the sweet spot in the latter position. But Noble Park have come in as a brand new team with 0 points as Chloe Janotsky looks to find the back of the net again, and that's her third. So three players already scoring a hat-trick for Fitzroy. And just straight off the bat. Round 12 action. Still so many more games to go. This is just the first one. Fitzroy. It's Chloe Dronotsky actually finding her fourth goal now. Second opportunity. Third, ah, oh, there it is. Fourth goal to Noble Park United. It was a matter of time where that goal was going to happen, and it was just in the near post too. So it was just composure. It was just resilience. The scoreboard, they're not going to be too phased about it. And Danny Gadelge looks to find her seventh goal in the near post. Just did enough, and oh, I think the keeper of just lost her confidence now. Just enough time for another goal for Noble Park if they want it. But Fitzroy, I feel like they want it more. Gadelge in the near post. No doubt about it. There's her ninth goal. What an outstanding performance. So lots of work on for the new team. It's always a bit daunting. And is that Gadelge with her 10th? She's going to find her 11th. Paradiso says no. And they're on the move. They've just got to score now. That's all she wrote. First game done and dusted. Fitzroy dominating 20 goals to Noble Park United. First team on the scene for Sirius Futsal scoring 4 goals against the Tigers.